Hey YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Today, I am very excited to announce that today we are playing some Avengers. Now, it's not my Avengers that I grew up on, but it'll have to do. Now, Square Enix, they put out, you know, the E3 conference, when was it, like last year, a few years ago, like all those games coming out, this and that. I was like, huh, interesting, you've piqued my interest. Well, yeah, but anyways, so I was like, huh, and then ultimately I wasn't gonna get the game, but I ended up getting it for free. So, yeah, I'm not really complaining. And, yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Yes. Whew, okay, relax. So, as you can see right here, I don't know if you can see it, but it's a portrait of Iron Man. My all-time favorite superhero. I am a huge nerd, and as of recently, they've been coming out with really good superhero games, and I am all for it, man. All for it. And yeah, like I said, it's not my Avengers, but we're gonna get into it anyways. Always like to make my shit a little brighter, because games can be super dark, and for recording purposes, make it a little brighter. Gonna change it. Nothing really important. Damn, this texturing is kind of fire. Oh, so going into this, I'm going into this completely blind. I know nothing. I've seen, you know, videos in my sub box or like that, but never cared to watch them. But let me tell you something. Let's go. I'm excited. Okay, campaign. Excuse me. The narrative focus campaign experience. Post-campaign game state that allows for playing with other multiplayer missions, or with others in multiplayer missions and activities. Might have to look into that depending on what that entails. Some news, marketplace. Okay, this is expected. Cosmetic shit. Alright, let's get into it. Because that's what we came for. We came for this shit, you know what I'm saying? No, we ain't no bitch. Huh. For those unafraid to take on a greater challenge, trusting their skills to overcome any danger. Increase enemy attack and defensive strength. More enemy attacks are difficult to counter. More enemy attacks are unable to be countered. For those looking to prove worth, or their worth, by facing a considerable challenge, significantly increase enemy attack and defensive strength. More enemy attacks are difficult to counter. More enemy attacks are unable to be countered. You know what? I'm gonna say fuck it. I would go brutal, but I, like I said, I'm going into this blind, so we're gonna go hard. Pause. Like a little bit of a challenge.
We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something.
Who is this girl? Bigger. I am very curious. San Francisco?
I can see the bridge, Abu. Look.
It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
First world problems.
Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner. For best fan fiction ever is... Avengers versus the evil sewer lizards by Kamala Khan, and the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
No, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my
hell yeah. Folks, we're approaching. That's good parenting.
Hold your horses.
Whoa. This is amazing.
Fan fiction contest, here I come.
Yeah. I'm here for my photo op. Get my good side. Get my backpack. Oh shit. Oh wait. Pretty fire. Where my man Tony at? There he is. That's all I wanted.
Glad you're just a statue.
Boom. Love to see it. Need that for a keepsake. RIP my mans.
Always striking a pose.
But I really do hate the facial expression they gave him, honestly. I hate it so much. Like, why? 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 Like, why? Surely the facial expression wasn't like trademark, it's just a regular facial expression. My man looks like he's taking a poop.
Welcome to Avengers Day.
What's up, girl?
Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But
hell no.
VIP balcony.
I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real thing.
Press up to activate tactical awareness display objective markers.
The red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem.
Oh, I fucking missed. Bitch. Shit. Chest shots. All day. Shit. Fucking easy, bro. Easy. And I miss like mad shots.
Not bad at all. And this comic is now mine. All right, got a comic. Now to find the others.
Darn.
Are you okay?
No. I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait. If you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
No.
The repulsor.
This one's all out. Oh my gosh. Repulsor gloves. Oh man. Oh.
If only that was real. Oh my god, I would freak out.
What atrocity is this?
Oh, they made him with the accent. I can appreciate that.
Apologies. Very small and hard to see.
Australian as well.
Before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
But he's no Chris Hemsworth, honestly.
And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor club. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Mjolnir! All right, bro. No need to swing your dick around.
Hammer, if he, if she, be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
Appreciate you, bro.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder. Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus.
It's all out.
No, this one's all out. The shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're Hitler.
I'm sorry.
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here, too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
Don't make me beat your dick off, bro. I'll do it. I'll beat your dick off with both hands.
And the mob, and the press, and the whole world tell you to move. You plan.
plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no, you move.
What?
Who said that?
Fucking move, bitch!
A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
Great. And they're out of comics.
So I guess I'm not a real fan. You know, I don't know who said that. Oh, what the hell? Worth.
I thought that was pretty brave.
Let's go!
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry, you're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. It's nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow.
No. Black Widow doesn't have clout. Cap, though?
Yes!
You got some clout.
Dad, I just got to meet Thor. Guess what? I just met Captain America and Black Widow, and they liked my story, and they read the whole thing, Apu.
You met Captain America? When?
At the booth over there just now.
Why don't you look at me while I'm talking to you, bro?
We have to get a picture next.
Don't make me square up with you.
I love this.
How the fuck? Oh, okay.
Captain America and the Avengers? Clash of the Superheroes? Whoa.
Hulk smash.
All right. Let's do this.
Boom. You smash good.
Another comic down.
All right, looks like I'm just a dummy. Now we just need C and D nuts. Right here. Last one's Black Widow, of course.
VIP balcony, here I come.
I kind of want to find a duplicate as well. I'm not going front. But at the same time, this guy can fuck off.
Those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused,
on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. It's some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we were too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh.
Bitch, I was getting a comic.
I'm lost.
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
I already have this one.
My bad, bro.
Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid. Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Pop!
That's it! I got them all! Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to collect 5
Director Fury!
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be...
He's not bald!
...this Terrigen? We know nothing of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
So it definitely makes sense as to why they did it this way, because they're licensed through the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and they probably would have been like a lot more money to get. But at the exact same time, I don't know, the purist in me is just like, I don't know, Pierce to me just doesn't like it, but it is what it is. I guess I just gotta get used to it.
Never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey kid, be careful.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I have, my lanyard is just like hers. Look at this shit. Boom. Yup. Big ass nerd right fucking here. Did you know what I mean? Fire. Alright. Back to this shit. I'll punch you in the neck. It was an accident, bro.
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone scan. Do you have your comic books?
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
Oh, shit!
This is the best day of my life.
I'm the first.
Cap's talking.
Wrote some incredible stories that make us heroes look a lot more impressive.
Where's Tony? We want Tony.
We're also unveiling a new clean energy source, Altera. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Cap. Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen.
Chimera reminds me of Hunter Hunter.
Rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
There he is.
I'm losing it.
I'm gonna be real tight if Tony doesn't come through. It has to be him.
Hello, San Francisco!
That's how you make an entrance.
Five people, good food, and no parking.
I would have had a stroke. Oh my god. Shit's hitting the fan. Let's do it.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Actually, hate to do it, but this is a perfectly wonderful time to end the episode right there. Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe if you want. And yeah, that's the episode one of the Avengers series. So far it's a cool game. Not really a whole lot's happened, but doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad thing because the game just started. So we'll see what happens. And yeah, I hope you have a wonderful night, day, evening, or morning whenever you're watching this. And I'll catch you very soon.